The enemy has emerged from the castle and has formed defensive ranks. Why would they come out? It is the height of idiocy. Sure, you must act as a decoy and attack from the south. Zhao, once the enemy reacts to Shur's attack, you must strike from the rear. This man, he rebels against Wei and strikes out on his own. And yet he is nothing but a mere fool! This battle is an insult to us all. End it! Tell me, son, what do you think of the one known as Gong Sun Yuan?
He is nothing more than a mere fool. This battle is as good as won. However, I have a feeling that it will not be long before chaos rises again. Wu has united around Sun Quan. However, Wei and Wu have lost many of their heroes and have been weakened for some time. The balance of power has shifted. It is only a matter of time before someone fans the flames of rebellion.
Very perceptive, my son. Indeed, this world has taken a decisive change for the worse. Let's go. I wish to bring a quick end to this battle. Sure, you will attack from the south, as we discussed. That ought to draw the enemy's attention. You will set up camp to the east. Once the enemy's defense is thin, you are to strike.
Father, what's the point of this battle? Frankly, this guy doesn't seem worth the effort.
Sometimes you have to fight battles that are dull. Responsibility demands it.
Fight me now for glory!
Never met someone so strong.
Once we reach our initial goal, halt the advance. From there, we will draw the enemy out.
This battle's a real waste of time. We could beat these guys in our sleep.
Looks like those cowards have run for the hills.
What's the matter? I realize our enemy today is hardly worthy of your attention, but...
I was just remembering the times I fought Zhuge Liang, back when I had opponents I needed to think to beat. Break down their defenses. Keep drawing the enemy south.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Fight me now, for glory begun.
I really hate it when they do that.
must retreat. This is not the end.
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
You truly earned your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
I have failed. I leave the rest up to you.
Are a match for mine.
Okay, will you all get serious if I do too?
Prepare to get started.
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
We're moving south.
Time to put this position to use in realizing our strategies. Like fish to the bait, they can hole up in the castle all they like. They still have their egos.
This has gone on long enough. Strike from the east.
Time to put this position to use in realizing my strategies.
I too share your pride, Father.
For mine. To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
Take the mind shall vanquish the sword.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
We must retreat. This is not the end.
There are five options in war. Fight, defend, flee, surrender, or die. You have proven inept at the first two, and have now had the temerity to surrender. Death is all you deserve.
Be gone.
Even with my knowledge, I could not best you.
Yeah.
speechless. Maybe I'll try and match your feats out there.
Your ability is...
Please, have mercy. I surrender.
The fact that you instigated a revolt is not such a great crime. Your greatest crime was having the temerity to think you had the talent to do so. You, who were unaware of your own mediocrity, die.
Curse you!
What a miserable world this is, but we are forced to watch while idiots erupt in hysterics. Meanwhile, my own talents are destined to be wasted.